Good morning, dear kids. Today we'll learn French. Lesson number 2, Compton's Assembler. Compton's Assembler means counting together. In the last video, I have made you learn the numbers from 0 to 20, how to count. So let's see what is there in this lesson. French accents. Accents are used in the place of vowels and it changes the pronunciation of the words. First one you can see, accent aigu, grave, circumflex, tréma, and one more, cédille. There are 5 French accents. The cédille, you can see C and underneath one hook is made, that is called cédille. L'accent cédille comes under C, changes the sound to say from K. The accent aigu, it is found on letter E. The accent circumflex can come on any vowel A, E, I, O, U, but there is no change of sound. The accent grave is found on letters A, E, U. Sound changes only with E. Last one is the accent tréma. When 2 vowels come together, and both need to be pronounced separately. So children, this is an idea I gave about accents. You will learn slowly and you will understand it. The next slide you can see some examples. Some examples of the accents. First one, you can see accent aigu. Where it is used, beb. So you have to put on top of E the accent. Next one is accent grave. You have to put in place of A, E, U. So here E, both the E's you are putting this accent. Next one is accent circumflex. You can see on top of A, E, I, O, U, small b, this is called tet. This is the circumflex. And next is cédille. I said that you have to write in place of C to change the word garçon. It is sounding as S, garçon. Then next one is the accent tréma. You can see in on top of E 2 dots are written. So where we will see E, I, U. So you have to put the accent tréma. Subject pronouns. Subject pronouns. We have learnt already in English the pronouns I, you, he, she, it, they, how to put in the sentence. And similarly, in French also we have some pronouns. Let us see. Je, I, tu means you, il, he or it, elle, she or it, nous, we, vous, you, ils, they for masculine, elles, they for feminine. Now children, you have to learn one thing, that is, in this we have written in a particular order, so you have to keep in mind this order. Je, tu, il, elle, nous, vous, ils, elles. So in this order, when we will learn the conjugation, that you will learn it, then I will tell you how to do it. But in this order, you have to write. Is it clear? Now, let us add the numbers. 2 plus 3 equal to 5. 2 is pronounced as the, plus is plus, 3 means tua, equal means eagle, 5 means sunk. So this is the proper way to add the numbers. 6 into 3 equal to 18. So in French we'll learn 6 means 6, into means 4, 3 means 3, equal to equal, 18 is this width. So you have to learn the spellings and how to pronounce, as earlier I have given you the numbers how to pronounce, and also children you have to learn to pronounce A to Z. Every day you revise A to Z, A, B, C, A, D, like this. So you have to remember it. Write the numbers in letters. So now count the ice creams. Ice cream is called glass, G-L-A-C-E. So here 12 glasses. How many glasses? 12. So 12 is written as douze in French. Next, how many hats? Hats is called chapeau. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So in French we write sept. Sept chapeau. Complete the subject pronoun. Now here father and the daughter is sitting. So it is Noor. Father and mother, who? Father and child, ils. But it is boy, that's why ils. You can see a girl. What to write for a girl? L. My friend, tiu. Then father, one person is there, il. Here two girls are there, mother and daughter, else. Match with the number names. 13, 13, 11, 11, 9, 20, 20. So children, learn the number names to write and to pronounce. So you watch the video again and remember it. So I will give you some exercises, you can complete it. Till then, bye, take care.